is Lieutenant Beth Spangenberg. I am an officer in the U.S. Navy, active duty. I'm a surface warfare officer. I deployed twice on a ballistic missile defense destroyer in 2012 and 2013 as a navigator. In the Navy, yoga has done so much for me, especially more recently. It's taught me a lot of patience and a lot of inner peace. It's taught me to process a lot of the things that I've seen and done. I didn't fully appreciate or understand it. I would do it sometimes for stretching before, and now I do realize that it's brings me peace every day, and I've connected it to my spirituality, to my religion, to God in a way that I never knew that I could before. And it was just a lot of stretching before, and now I understand where it comes from and I appreciate it. And it's helped me process everything I've seen and done.
But